My boyfriend is addicted to frozen food porn.
Oh, Ashton.
Oh. He watches it at least 2 to 3 times a day. Maybe more. The other day, I found his hidden stash. This addiction has turned him into a 3-minute man. I tried to spice things up, but it didn't really work. He's doing it as much at work as he is at home. Now we are into amateur food videos.
It's so hot.
This addiction can happen to anyone. It's hard to resist.